Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your home screen background on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the background on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the Settings, choose Personalization and then select My Background. Within here, there are multiple types of background that you can add. For example, you might want to choose a game screenshot, a solid color, or a dynamic one. Have a play around and feel free to choose whichever you prefer. And so that is how to change your home screen background on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.